Hello guys, Victoria here. So for our final video, I decided to just do a kind of show you a tutorial on how I do my daily makeup basically. So I did my skin off camera because it is very basic. I just apply my foundation and set it with a setting powder. So then for my first step on doing my daily makeup, what I do is I take out a small angle brush and I get my sleek eyebrow kit in shade dark, and what I do is I start carving out my brows with a small angle brush. Now, as you can see in the video, I have made a few slight mistakes there under my brow, but you know what, that's not an issue because what I can do later on, once I've finished the brows and then finished shaping them out, what I can do then is get a small and flat concealer brush and get my concealer and just simply carve the brow shape out. So yeah, as you can see, I'm going in with the small angled brush first, and now I'm just getting the bigger and fatter brush just to fill in the rest of my brow so it's not as time consuming. So what I do is I do these kind of swift motions from the top of the brow to the bottom, and then as you can see, what I've left on the brow brush, what I do is I just drag it out to the very top to kind of give it an ombre look, because you don't want too much eyebrow gel on the top of your brows, it will not look as natural as you want it to. So I just get the smaller brush once again just to kind of fill in the more finer areas of my brow. As you can see, the kind of end, you know, the tail, you kind of need a smaller brush for that because it is very delicate. So I have skipped on a bit. I follow the same steps for both brows, and then as I said, I get a concealer brush and I just carve out the shape of my brow to kind of perfect it. So what I do later, I mean after I do my brows, is I start doing my eyeshadow. Now what I usually use for a natural look, I use brown eyeshadow. Now I do know that that isn't very natural to be using eyeshadow, but you know what, you need your eyes to stand out anyway, and that's just how I do it. So what I do first is I apply a base, which is a skin colour, and then, sorry, wrong brush. So then I'm after applying my base off camera, but I'm using a flat brush, and it's a blending brush, and I'm using the lightest shade of brown that I can find, and I am just doing that, applying it in circular motions. This is going to be my transition. So after I applied the light shade, I go on and find a more darker brown. As you can see, the Morphe palette, once again, they don't have numbers for the eyeshadow, so I cannot tell you which ones they are, but at the end of the video I will leave the name of the palette on the description. So as you can see, I have applied my eyeshadow on the top. So as I always said, what goes on top must go on the bottom. So I'm just applying everything that I applied on the top to the bottom, just follow the same steps. I use a blending brush and a clear shadow just to kind of blend out the edges, because I do feel like sometimes it's a bit too harsh to be using dark colours on the bottom of your eye, I suppose. Yeah, so as you can see, I'm just slowly and very carefully putting on the darker shade. So once my eyeshadow is done, I then go on with my bronzer. This is the Egyptian Earth bronzer that I'm using now. So I just go in with my bronzer now, and what I do is I barely touch the brush off my face. As you can see, I am barely lifting the brush off my face, because if you really lean on your face with the brush, you can leave really harsh lines, which will in turn be really hard to blend out in the end. So just be careful with that. And I also contour my forehead, as I do find it a bit big, so it's just to kind of give the illusion of a smaller forehead. So you're just blending it out very carefully, barely touching my face with the brush. I do the same on the other side. And then after that is done, what I do next is I go ahead with my highlighter. Now the highlighter that I use is the Technic, I think that's how you pronounce it, the Technic highlighter. It's very cheap, like it's very, very affordable now. I think it was €5 to €6, and it consists of four little pans. I broke one, but I use them all. I literally just get the brush and I use every single one of them. Now the brush that I use is not a fan brush, but I do find it's a bit easier to use as it's pointy kind of on the side, so you really do get that pigmentation on where you need to put your highlighter. So where I put it is my forehead, over my cheekbones, my T-zone, which is the top of the forehead kind of in between your brows, your nose and the tip of your nose, and then your Cupid's bow, I think it's called. And I also apply it on my chin, but when I do put it on my chin, I barely put any on, because I do find that you look absolutely scandalous if you put too much eyelashes on your chin. That's just my opinion. And what I do afterwards, once I applied the powder highlighter, there's also two cream highlighters in the palette, and I just get the tip of my finger and I put the highlighter on the tip of my nose to kind of make it really, really pop. So what I do next is I apply a nude shade of lipstick, usually MAC Velvet Teddy. I don't think that is Velvet Teddy though, I will leave the name of it in the description. But I put that on just to kind of give myself a natural lip look. I don't usually use lip liner when I'm doing a natural look. And I apply that all over my lips. Usually what I do is I put it on the bottom and then kind of press my lips together like what I am doing now. But this time, I don't know why, I applied it to the top of my lip as well. So last but not least, what I do is, once I find it, come on now. Come on. Come on. Come on. So last but not least, I get my mascara. Now, I do use very cheap mascaras because I don't believe in expensive mascaras. I just think they're all the exact same. So what I do is apply my mascara on the top of my lip. Or my top lashes first, then my bottom lashes. I barely have any bottom lashes, but I try to make the most of them. Apply my mascara, both eyes. As you can see, it does really complete your look. It kind of makes your eyes pop that little bit more. So I apply it on the top first, as I said. And then once I'm done at the top, come on. I then put it onto my bottom. So yeah. And now, guys, that is the final look. Do a little pose, come on. Yep. Oh, lovely. Now, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I really do hope that you enjoyed the video, lads. And yeah, that's all I have to say. I really hope that it's somewhat beneficial to you. As I said, it's very versatile. You can wear this look out, and you can wear it in the daytime. It's up to you, whatever you would like. But yeah, goodbye now. Bye bye.